Ah, yes. Behold the vibrant and wonderful world of clownfish. But let me ask you, have you ever stopped to ponder what truly sets these mesmerizing creatures apart? Prepare to challenge your assumptions and dive deep into the intriguing secrets of clownfish. Get ready for an underwater odyssey that will leave you questioning everything you thought you knew. In the vast ocean and on the big screen, clownfish have captured our imaginations with their vibrant colors and playful nature. But what is it that makes clownfish so special? Let's embark on a journey to uncover the truth behind these enchanting creatures. Now, you might think it's their striking appearance or their association with the popular movie character Nemo that makes clownfish unique. And while those aspects are captivating, there's a deeper secret waiting to be unveiled. But what exactly is it? Ah, yes, yes, of course. What makes clownfish truly remarkable is their houses. Clownfish live in
anemone.
It's pronounced anemone, Nemo. Get it right.
Yes, clownfish live in anemone. But what exactly are anemone? Sea anemone are marine animals. They're kind of similar to jellyfish or coral. And they have these tentacles, right? Yeah, tentacles. And anemone are toxic to many fish and other, you know, marine animals. You see, anemone provides shelter and protection for the clownfish. And contrary to common belief, it's not just the clownfish that benefit from the anemone, but it's a two-way street, mutual support. Clownfish provide the anemone with nutrients and work as a diligent caretaker to keep the anemone clean. This intricate relationship is a delicate dance of harmony, as clownfish deftly navigate through the anemone's waving tentacles. It remains unharmed due to a special mucus coating on its skin. It is a mesmerizing symbiotic marvel. So next time you encounter a clownfish, whether in the ocean or in the movies, take a moment to marvel at the extraordinary partnership it shares with its home, the anemone. It challenges our assumptions and reminds us that true greatness often lies in the intricate connections we form with the world around us. As we bid farewell to the captivating world of Nemo, let us reflect on the power of curiosity. By questioning what we think we know, we open ourselves to new wonders and deepen our appreciation for the remarkable tapestry of life that surrounds us. Ah, yes, thank you for joining me on this thought-provoking underwater odyssey. If you were captivated by the secrets of the clownfish home, don't forget to like the video.